am getting ready to go out with a friend tonight, and I just thought I'd hang out with you for a bit while I do it. I'm not doing any fancy makeup. This is, I mean, literally, he's going to be here in like 20 minutes, so this is slamming on something to just go out to dinner with a friend. Last week, I was looking for unicorns and rainbows, and by golly, I found them. My foundation that I'm using is the Idun, which is not the best color match for my skin, but it's a mineral foundation and I like its sheerness and I like it when I'm not being photographed, just my hanging out in makeup. Yep, sorry, it's not a perfect skin match, but I'm okay with that. I am using my beauty blender. I am attempting to use my beauty blender again. Yes, it's soaked. Yes, it's like, can you see? Yep, got a lot drop of water out of it. But yes, the beauty blender is wet. It was wet the last time, but thank you everyone for telling me to get it wet. It's just a tool that I'm not used to using, that's all. But I'm learning, this is how you learn, right? And yeah, I probably need to get a bigger one. Yeah, this is not YouTube makeup guru makeup. This is regular woman just going out and doesn't really give a crap that much. Just putting on a little makeup. So finding unicorns and rainbows. Remember last week I said I'd had a bunch of auditions and I didn't get a job, and when I was bummed because I thought I was really right for it, I got that job. So that's exciting news. It is a wacky comedic TV show called Magic Funhouse, which airs on a channel called Full Screen, which is new to me. And I am super excited. I watched a little bit of it and it's going to be really, really fun. I'm gonna be in 6 episodes. So that is gonna give me quite a bit of acting work in the next couple of months. So that is very exciting and very much a, not sure if that's a unicorn or a rainbow, but I'm taking it. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. I don't care. I decided to take a weekend off of the fellow that I've been seeing because life has just been very dramatic lately and angsty, and I decided that in my search for unicorns and rainbows, I would like to have a weekend with no angst. And I am spending my weekend reconnecting with people who I have been ignoring lately, because sometimes that happens. Sometimes we give some friends a whole bunch of attention and we leave others, you know, and it's not like they've called and I've turned them down or anything. It's just we haven't connected. So I am reconnecting with a number of friends this weekend, and that is very nice, and that is something that I encourage you to do if you have somebody in your life whose company you really enjoy but you haven't seen them for a while. Give them a shout. Get together. Yeah, this is really poor makeup, but I don't really care. We're just going out for Chinese food. Another friend's, then we're gonna go to another friend's. He teaches acting and comedy, and we're gonna go to a show with his students. So that should be a fun, entertaining evening. But yeah, I don't have to put on fancy makeup for that. That was my Amazing Cosmetics concealer in light golden. A little bit of Joe Blasco Orange Highlight 1. I did go up to Santa Maria to visit my mom and dad for my mom's birthday. Got to see my aunt as well and her husband. And that was just really, really nice. It was a beautiful trip. I'll give you some of the footage on the train. The coast was just so beautiful that You know, I always feel like it's a good time on the train to be able to do some work, do some editing. And what did I do? I listened to music and I stared out the window, and it was very nice. Elf eyelid primer. Elf high def powder. Poof. I did go shopping last week and got supplies for the screening tomorrow night. I'll be taking you on the red carpet. Going with my girlfriends, and I am just so looking forward to it. It's gonna be really, really a fun night to just hang out with everyone. I did not invite the fellow I've been seeing to go with me because, if you recall, several months ago, almost a year ago, the last time I took a man to a screening, it became all about him and taking care of him and his needs. And it is my night, and my co-star's night, and I don't choose to take care of anyone on that night. I just want to enjoy the experience and not be babysitting or taking care of or worrying about somebody else's ego. I don't want any of that. So just removing that from the equation. Let's get some lips on. This is my Revlon Matte Balm in, I think it's Fiery. I'm going to use my Sigma Warm Neutrals palette, and the color I'm going to use first is called Optimistic. It is this very sort of neutral matte pink. Sigma Diffused Crease Brush. Lid to crease. Hair. Gonna do something with the hair. I know I'm in the middle of the makeup and now I'm gonna do hair, but I'm heating up the curling iron and I'm doing it real quick, and sometimes I'm just scattered, and I'm sure sometimes you are too, and that's just how it is. But it's like he might be here like really, really soon, so I want to be in a state where I can walk out the door and the hair needs to get done. It was just naturally dried. Random other direction. Phone rang and it turned off my phone or my camera. So, this is almost cold now. I think I can maybe get one more curl out of it. There we go. That's my hair done. Calling it styled. Can I get some hairspray on it? Hair's done. You can see when I'm out of give a shit, I am out of give a shit. It's not that I'm out of give a shit. I just don't have any give a shit. I know I'm going to be doing big glam makeup tomorrow, so I just don't really feel like doing it today. Somewhere I have an eyebrow. Stay. Anastasia Brow Wiz in granite, graphite, one of those G words. One of those words that means gray. Granite, you know, I never remember it. I think I need to dye my eyebrows again. Getting that time. Starting to get a little pale over here. Scary side of the mirror. My mirror is from Costco, and I paid about $20 for it. There is a similar one at Amazon, and I will put the link down in the video description box. A lot of people ask me for links to the products that I'm using, and I try whenever possible. I try to put a link in the video description box for you. Sometimes some of my stuff is old and is no longer on the market, and then I can't. But when I can, I give you the information. Colby is really digging his walks outside. I took him out this morning. I think we spent a good half hour outside. He's very relaxed. He's really enjoying it. And he loves being able to eat grass. Yes, I buy cat grass for them and I keep it in the house for them. But he loves finding grass outside. And there's this big area out by the pool. And he just had such a good time. So much fun. I will never take Sequel outside. He would flip out. He couldn't handle it. He's not an outside cat. He hasn't been outside since I got him off the street when he was 10 weeks old, but Colby misses it. I got some really fun shoes to wear tomorrow night. Total stripper shoes. Oh, they look like total stripper shoes. They're silver and they're glitter. I'm gonna get them and show them. You don't have time for this, Monique. There's always time for shoes. Look at these shoes. They are so hoochie. They were on sale and you know, I just came off of the year of austerity where I didn't buy anything and I didn't buy anything that wasn't from a thrift store. And going to the mall and buying myself a pair of really slutty shoes was a wonderful experience for me because I haven't bought myself anything like that in so long. And it's just fun to be able to do that for yourself. And you don't do it all the time, but every once in a while you gotta treat yourself. Let's throw in a little eye pencil. Black is right here. Just enough to give it a tiny bit of definition. My smudge brush. Smudge that in a little bit. Slap on a little blush. I'm using my Naked Flushed palette, and I'm really just adding a little tiny bit of the blush, just a tiny bit of color. little highlight. Mascara, this is the L'Oreal Voluminous Feline, which I bought because the container is green and I like the color. Seriously, I like the Voluminous Mascara, but I mostly bought it because I like the container. Venus is retrograde until April 15th. Make no decisions on anything dramatic in your love life, one way or the other, until after April 15th, when Venus is retrograde. That's what I read, you know, a couple hours ago. Sound like I'm doing better this week than I was last week, do I? But I am. I feel a lot better than I did last week. I've just apparently got a lot of attitude today. But I feel that, you know, stepping back and taking charge and going, yo, no, I'm not going to let my life control me. I'm going to control my life. Even if it's as simple a matter as just saying I'm going to remove myself from a situation for a few days and not think about it, puts you in a better place. So I'm feeling very good about that. And I hope you are feeling very good about where you are at. And tomorrow I will hope that tomorrow I have much better makeup skills than I do today. Wow, that was a debacle. We're just gonna go with, you know, bad dress rehearsal, good performance, and hope that the disastrous makeup that I had today means that I'll do a good job tomorrow. And, I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you tomorrow and show you my red carpet event and find your unicorns and rainbows. They're there. They're there. I'm going to leave you with a little bit of my train trip up the coast, and here is the beautiful California coastline and my scenery going up to the central coast of California at the end of March for my mom's birthday, and I love you bunches. Please subscribe if you haven't already, though why you would with this video, I don't know. It's rambly and chaotic and really bad makeup, and the hair was okay. not that we did much with it, but I will talk to you very soon. Thank you.
hope.